Loving and fighting, accusing, denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made up. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you. Silent beside me, driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table. I pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me scream?
Trying to survive, I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Baisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
Wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 Wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
Alive. Alive. What I tell them hoes, bow, bow, bow to me. drop down to your knees. Young money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Poppy Ortiz, doing target practice. All these bitches just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OVO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, niggas wanna be friends, how coincidental? This supposed to be our year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed, he ain't even roll. These niggas be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top and that nigga ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Fuck it, me and Nicki, they getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it, I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
Have this moment for life, for life, for life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive, alive, alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life, for life, for life. This is my moment. Feel so alive, 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 alive. This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time. Drifting away, I'm one with the sunset. I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life, for life, for life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive, alive, alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life, for life, for life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
Nigga, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Homie, I made you rich, paid your rent.
Damn right.
Biting the hand that was feeding you, this shit don't make any sense.
Nigga, what the fuck?
What the fuck? You know this is that real shit. How you gon' forget who built this, huh? I'm the one who made the company all the millions. Now you got problems to deal with.
Man, this is tough luck. See, a couple weeks ago we was buzz. And that crew that was killing shit was us. Till you turned on me, homie, that's fucked up. I ain't keeping this shit on the hush, hush. On my chest, I just carry too much stuff. I done had it, enough is enough, bro. Plus, I needed something to get my buzz up. You done fuck with the wrong dude. Ain't no telling what Hobson is gon' do. Creeping up on you. Quit your sleeping, I told you. This a motherfucking journey we finna go through. If I ain't had so much to lose, I swear to God, I'd probably beat up and choke you.
Damn.
Nigga, this is that raw shit.
Right.
That organic flow, you probably see up in Whole Foods. Shivering me timbers. Something's fishy about you, Mr. D. Ritter. When I told you that I wanted new management, why the fuck you throw a fit and seem bitter? Why you catch an attitude whenever I question you bad on my fucking percentages? I know why.
Why?
You been bending it in your benefit. You're running around menacing.
This nigga crazy.
I'm telling all of my people.
You tell him.
He taking all of my C-notes. See, he has a gambling issue. He takes the cash and blows it all at casinos. Damn.
Uh-oh.
When I bring up my royalties, you start avoiding me. That's some disloyalty. You woke up to evil boy in me. Your ass is poisoning. Tell me why you would destroy me. This was a fucking vision that I had created with your brother. But you too infatuated with the money. You killed it and ran it straight into the gutter. Now I think, why'd I make DA and me the boss? You keep pissing a whole lot of people off. Our whole label came out with a weak result. You on that same bullshit Tamika brought.
Nigga, I don't know what you thought. You think I can't see the blood walls? Blood walls ain't going down, nigga. I don't know what you thought. I can clearly see the blood on the wall.
Blood on the wall.
That ain't going down, nigga. Ain't got time.
for your bullshit. Everybody knows you be holy. I got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows you be holy. I got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows you be holy. I got time for your bullshit.
Hold up, I got some more shit to say. Yeah.
It's supposed to be fuck volume, isn't it? Thought it was music above all the business, but you just said fuck all you niggas. You tarnished the brand and you started a fuck volume fitness. Come on, I really think God is portraying something we really ain't. How we supposed to be ill when you on our website with a shake weight trying to be Billy Blanks? Nigga, thanks. Phone, ain't nobody trying to lift weights. We just want to hit up the studio when it's rap and do shows. But you don't understand the culture of hip-hop. You a lame ass nigga, dame half the crew knows. New ways, Jerry Heller, a scary fella. I hate your fucking name, every letter. I'm very fed up. You acting like an ordinary heifer. I'ma take you to the mortuary dress-up. We gave you our trust, then you had us cornered. You got us a shitty label deal with Warner. And if I confront you about it, you'll tell me I need counseling and I got a disorder. You send me your tour and it's horror. Shitty hotels, no sleep, with no food to order. Meet and grease every single day is torture. How you expecting an A1 performer? Every time something's wrong, it's the same thing. Blah, 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 you just blame me.
Damn.
Then you tell Brooklyn and Jamie.
Damn.
Now they both thinking I'm crazy.
Damn.
I deal with this on the daily.
Damn.
My career mentally rapes me.
Damn.
I won't let this nigga break me. He praying dizzy writers go replace me. Shady.
What are your fucking motives, Dame? Let's talk about it. You're our manager, our label owner, our accountant. That's kind of tricky. Something is fishy. That's risky. We just don't even know. We go with the flow while you rowing the boat. You keeping it simple minded, cause you know, and our only concern is just hoping we blow. So when all the money come in from our album and tours, you sit there and soak in the dough. When did we ever ask about the gross? When did we ever ask about the net? You would just hand us money from our shows, cause you knew we wasn't questioning the checks. Nigga, I trusted you with my life. You upped your percentage, so I'm making less. Fuck you, bitch. You get no respect. This is what Hopper's coming for your neck.
Bless. All you care about is making money. You don't care about a fucking soul, though. You just fluctuate our dollars up and down at your convenience like a fucking pogo. You've been screwing everybody on the label, on the low, and they don't even know, though.
So good luck, Jaren, Dizzy, Hopper, Swizz. I'm going solo.
Nigga, I don't know what you thought. You think I can't see the blood walls? I'm the one I ain't going down. Nigga, I don't know what you thought. I can clearly see the blood on the wall.
Blood on the wall.
Got it going down, nigga. Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows you be holy. Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows you be holy.
Bitch, I see you. Bitch, you know I know you. Yeah, I know you. Last time I saw you, you was brewed up, booed up, ready for a new fuck. Last time you saw me, I was P.I. to the motherfucking MP.
What?
And lately I heard you's a broke bitch living in a lower class suburb. And lately the word is I live in a suburb and I don't fuck with birds. She used to pump on the block, sell a nigga rocks, bail a nigga out, but she tried to plot on a nigga. Vacant lot, one shot, bitch died, go figure. He used to pay this bitch, gave her lots of shit. Fuck's wrong with this nigga, man? He used to bring it through the hood, treat the bitch too fucking good, my opinion. We used to blaze with the bitch, faded off the lick, she X-rated the clip. This nigga bought braids for the bitch, Louis Vuitton kicks a trick on some suck shit. Meanwhile, in the hood, she driving around good. This bitch thinks she in Hollywood. Meantime, she setting the nigga up, telling us what the stuff, she ready to get the stuff. What?
Thick thighs, but she full of surprises. I swear this bitch is shady.
That's what I know.
Sex on her mind all the time, and you think that
that's your baby.
You don't know.
You a good guy that's living a lie, but she told them where your safety.
That's what I know.
If you fool and she's satisfied, how come that bitch just paged me?
You don't know.
We had to ride on a nigga, watch him for the right time to get richer. We decided when the hit was, run up on him, 45 in the ribs.
What?
This nigga screamed like a bitch, shoulders where the shit hit a hell of a lick. But the bitch who told us about the bricks exposed us to the nigga, he knew that we'd come. But meanwhile, in this hood, his niggas is suiting up, from 10 been looted up. Rims and new trucks, man living it up. Then the van with no hub suddenly pulled up in the rough. Shot a nigga the fuck up, just my luck. The bitch got us both touches like a rush. The bitch who blushed and smoked blunts with us turned out to be nuts. Switched up, mixed up with the wrong slut. Got my frame zipped up in the bag, it's all bad. My niggas got my back, in fact, they caught on the ass. Flossing in another nigga cab.
thick thighs, but she full of surprises. I swear this bitch is shady.
That's what I know.
Sex on her mind all the time, and you think that that's your baby.
You don't know.
You a good guy that's living a lie, but she told him where you're safe.
That's what I know.
If you cool and she satisfied, how come that bitch just paged me?
You don't know.
Yeah, that Knock Ops was done at 29 HP.